would like to watch you sleeping, which may not happen. I would like to watch you sleeping. I would like to sleep with you, to enter your sleep as it smooth dark waves slide over your head, and walk with you to that lucent lane and forest of blue green leaves, with its watery sun and three moons, and walk with you through that cave where you must descend towards your worst fears. I would like to give you the silver branch, that small white flower, the one word that will protect you from the grief at the center of your dream, from the grief at the center. I would like to follow you up the long stairs and become a boat that will carry you back carefully. A flame in two cupped hands to where your body lies beside me. And as you enter it as easily as breathing in, I would like to be the air that inhabits you for a moment only. I would like to be that unnoticed and that necessary.